hope you're not planning on picking my pocket.
All these younglings scampering around.
Worried one of them is going to take your place?
Some of them might try, but that's not what I'm worried about.
What then?
That they might get themselves killed.
By you?
They should be so lucky.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me.
A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
I've got plenty of good merchandise for you. I give special rates to members of the Thieves Guild. Show me what you've got. Do me a favor. If you speak to Maven, tell her everything's well at hand down here, okay?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. You'd best hurry it up.
Wait. I know you. What is it, Khajiit?
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
Well met. Unlike my brother, I've no dislike of strangers. A bit of this and a bit of that. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
I can't believe we let provincials like you wander Skyrim.
I escaped fighting in Cyrodiil, only to have it track me down again in Skyrim. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Hear any juicy gossip in town? Be sure to share it with me. Gone.
For the age of aggression is just about done.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Can I get you something? His name's Bolin. He's the one who works the lumber mill down by the river. If you meet him, don't expect much in the way of conversation. He ain't one for talking, especially with folk he don't know. Be seeing you, stranger.
Thank you.
Wait. I know you.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Welcome to Dead Man's Drink. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.